for grade 6, 9, and the 12. First of all, congratulations to all the students and the parents. For grade 6 students, I know you are far behind over the 6 there. Okay, grade 6 students, you are going to put on yellow shirt uniform. It represents you are stepping into the world of adults. More freedom plus more responsibility are back to back on the way of your future journey. So you drill yourself on the 4 learning score outcomes results of IDSH, which are bilingual and bicultural, innovative and inquiring, compassionate and global, and to be a self-directed learner. For grade 9 students, actually you are already a high school student at IDSH, but stepping into grade 10 is a huge change for you. Number one, I know you need to change the color of the uniform from yellow to pink. I hope all the boys you like the yellow or pink uniform. Number two, you have more electives. And number three, I know you are supposed to take more challenging courses in the future. Number four, the most important thing, I hope you can be more important leaders in the club that you are participating in. All right, for the seniors, the class of 2017, we will definitely miss you a lot and would like to wish you the best. I would like to use the latest book of Thomas Friedman, Thank You for Being Late, an optimistic guide to dream the age of acceleration for your reference. In this book, he mentions about there will be three trends toward the next 10 years. The next 10 years should be the golden age for our seniors, the class of 2017. The three trends are digital, globalization, climate changing, as well as the savings of Moore's Law. Therefore, all the nations and individuals must learn to be fast. It means innovative and quick to adapt. To be fair, it means to be prepared to help the causalities of change, and to be slow. It means adapt and shouting out the noise and assessing your deepest values. So the deepest value means the family, the friend, the culture, as well as language abilities. Therefore, seniors, you do keep your Chinese ability on you. And number two, you contact your parents periodically. You draw them line, you send them messages, you tell them your college life, no matter its success or stress. You keep your family in your mind all the time. Farewell, the class of 2017. Well, tonight is not only the graduation ceremony for grade 6, 9, and 12. It's also my graduation ceremony. This is my 57th graduation ceremony after staying at IDSH for 30 years. I remember that Cindy Lee, the senior, she came to my office and brought me the just fresh out yearbook yesterday afternoon, and then Cindy told me that, Principal, thank you for doing so much for the school. But actually, I would like to take this opportunity to thank all the students. Thank you for being so creative and outstanding. And also, I would like to take this opportunity to thank all the parents. Thank you for being so supportive. IVSH is a very unique school who needs everyone else working together as a team to take care of it. Because it's very rewarding. We know the graduating class or the students who have graduated from IBSH will take care of us like the way that we have done for them. Therefore, seniors, do keep IBSH in your mind. We need your donation in the future. Alright? Okay. So, IBSH is the place, have another name. It's the place that we will revisit again and again. It's the place that we call it home. So no matter seniors or parents, where you will be, no matter where I will be, everyone put home together. Alright, so this is the center of the world. We welcome you to visit and visit all the time. Best wishes, everyone. Farewell. Thank you.